Hello, I'm Matt.
I'm Nick.
And we're from Vanshi, and you're watching
Speaker TV.
Speaker TV. Just keeps on slipping away. I can feel the hands of the clock. Tick, tick, tick it away. But it's something more. We just got back from overseas, an overseas tour around the world. Did kind of everywhere, including South America, and then that was fun. And I think in the last couple of weeks
we did Stereosonic as well.
Stereosonic. And we've been doing a bunch of remixes, which we haven't done in a long time. Fancy parties, fancy singles, fancy record label, fancy DJ sets, fancy remixes. There's also a lot of solo stuff. So Matt Bansky, Mikey, who's like touch sensitive, does the stuff with Anna Luno, and then Nicky Nighttime, which is me, and we're all doing like solo stuff as well as doing the Vanshi thing. So we're gonna kind of create this more of a family kind of thing to the Vanshi brand. We went to Paris, Berlin, Hamburg. We played a show at Coco's in London
That was great.
It was like 1,800 people and it was really good. And then we went home and slept for an hour and then caught a flight to Barcelona and did a show there. We got there really early, so we sat on the beach and just ate tapas.
Tapas, yeah. Tapas that ass.
Tapas. Each country has their own quirks. So like Swedish people are quite reserved, but then when they have a couple of drinks, they're like,
and they they're really cool, man.
People from Sweden are so good looking, but are the worst dancers. So they're all like really pretty, and you're like, oh, it's a really pretty crowd, and then just start. We love them though. Our record label didn't organize our visas in time. We ended up doing like 3 days of stressing, and then we waited online the day of, and we met this lady who was supposed to courier us the passport, and we begged and begged her, and she was like, you know what, call me tomorrow, here's my personal cell number, and I will have your visas for you tomorrow, the day we were supposed to fly out. So we call her in the morning and she was like, yeah, cool. Hey, meet me at this hotel. I'm not supposed to do this. I'm not supposed to leave the embassy. So she met us at a hotel and it felt like a deal. It was weird. She gave us a...
Secret agents getting our passports and visas.
Yeah, she gave us this package. We opened the package and we're like, yeah, it's good. Thanks. If we were going to put on a festival today, it would include such acts as
such famous acts as
Michael Jackson,
Hall & Oates, Billy Idol,
Nirvana.
Wow, that's a weird one.
Thank you.
That'll go well together. Billy Idol and then Nirvana.
David Bowie.
Yeah, Fleetwood Mac.
Phoenix and Daft Punk together. Like, they don't do their separate set, they have to do it together.
Ice House.
Dr. Dre.
You have strawberry in your teeth.
It's out?
It's out. Okay. We got it.
Thank you.
Secret TV.